I am ready to roll. Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event.
I never thought I'd see that during a race. Best moment. No, I can do better than that.
Oh, that was just a little mistake.
Time is winding down.
Here comes lightning!
It's okay. I just gotta change things up.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Let me just start by saying that I no longer love to see Lightning McQueen lose.
I've seen it so many times that, frankly, I'm bored. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Well, that race right there was what you call a classic example of aeromedical precision and speed.
Well, we've reached the end of another.
I am ready to roll.
Does anybody want an autograph?
Welcome once again to Fireball Beach. This one is underway.
Whoa! This is heavy duty.
Man, thank you for getting explosive out there.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. For this segment, I want to talk about Rick Yardley. He boldly guaranteed a win before today's race, and then he pulled it off. This is what racing's all about, folks. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
Today's race turned out exactly as I predicted, but I won't say I told you so, because it was my numbers that did.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Thank you. Ka-chow!
Pour me up.
Oh, yeah!
Get yours. I'm a priest.
Time to get racing. Come on.
The clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race.
All right, everybody, get ready, because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. Here we go.
Just the right one.
Oh, there goes some tracking rockets.
That's it. This round of takedown is done.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. I'm guessing we have at least a few Bobby Swift fans out there. He's got himself a winning streak. Today's big win made it 2 in a row. And how long will this streak go? Only time will tell. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Oh, man, that was amazing! I could watch races like that all day.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
We've got some new numbers to consider.
I am ready to
Come
roll.
Come on, let's get racing on.
I am ready to roll.
That's right. I want to make
well,
this
racing's
for me.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an...
I am so stoked about this!
I know what just happened. We'll be right back.
try this again. I need more time. Okay, I know what I did wrong. It won't happen again.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Okay, folks, I want to talk about Mac for a minute. What happened to him today? The rest of the field was lucky he struggled like he did, because most days he'd have had this one. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us?
Ooh-wee! What we just saw? That there's why I love racing. Well, that and the foam hats. I love them big old foam hats.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
Ka-chow! I am ready to roll.
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks. I think we're in store for a memorable takedown challenge. Now- and here we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Acting on fire. Clean ice use of the rapid fire. That's unbelievable. Got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
Autographed it for ya!
guys are really focused today.
Now we're talking.
Anybody looking for extra points?
There they are.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick Hicks. Let's talk about today's winner, Lightning McQueen. This pushes his winning streak to one, which, is that a career best for him? I mean, it's gotta be, right? Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
As you can see, I correctly guessed the winner, as you so eloquently like to put it. But as I've said before, it's not a guess when you know.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing...
Okay, time to race the best of the best.
I've dreamed about this moment for as long as I can remember.
Okay, Mr. McQueen, let's see how you do. Doc and Smokey are fast, so try to keep up. Remember, skill is everything, and these two had the skills. Get ready. Wow, this is really beautiful. Seeing Thomasville like this is amazing.
This is great. There's so much you can learn just by watching these guys.
See? You can master this, just like you mastered racing on dirt.
Yeah, this is feeling pretty good.
Showed up.
Wow, River Scott. This is so cool.
Junior's here. Now it's a race.
This is awesome! This is backwoods racing, Mr. McQueen. You gotta be prepared. Okay, see how they did that? Try to mimic their movements. Not bad!
I got this, Cruz.
Nicely done!
Ka-chow!
Oh, yeah! Get
name's
out.
Bobby
Swift. You haven't seen Fast until you...
My name's not Swift for nothing.
All right. Time to try racing for myself.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Now, look, there might be some stored clouds brewing, but that ain't going to dampen our spirits. Not tonight. We're looking at a takedown challenge. Now, in case you don't know, the goal for each racer is to score points by eliminating as many other racers as possible. This one is underway.
Try this again.
Now we're talking.
Yeah, rockets are fired.
Got something for you.
Oh, yeah.
Minor setback.
Oh, yeah, just what I need. Watch the hot foot on the track. Hacking rockets are in hot pursuit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, there goes the tracking rockets. There goes just about everybody. There go the rockets.
This is more like it. Oh, yeah.
Fire bombs on the ground. Whoa. Man, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, no.
Really nice use of the rapid fire. Now, that's how you do takedown. Rockets are in the air.
Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. What? Again? It's true, folks. That's two wins in a row for former Piston Cup loser Lightning McQueen. Special guest Smokey,